very lovely people. Here I am in my hometown of Minori in Amalfi Coast. It's so beautiful, look at the sea. My heart is here in Minori. When I'm coming back in Minori, that is such a joy. We meet all the family and friends. Jacopo, speak that dialect. It's my nephew there. Mo sai di ngoppa là, eh? Eat all the food. Giovanni!
Viene qua, c'è noi.
Fammi vedere. Oh my God, this squid, they're unbelievable. Look inside. Here in Minori, like all over in Italy, food is special. Why? Because the food is cooked with heart. You slow cook, you can do peas and slowly with just garlic, some extra olive oil. It's made with a lot of love and passion. And with the lovely sauces there is underneath, you can make a lovely pasta. And the Italians express themselves through the food. Vai, Giovanni! What a lovely boy, I can't believe it. We're gonna make this fantastic bread and butter pudding. But it's not a simple bread and butter pudding. It is a panettone bread and butter pudding. The panettone, the word panettone means pane, which is the bread, tone, kind of too big. And this particular one is called the raisin fruit, candy fruit, the lot. Look at that. Make sure you use a serrated knife. Just do about four slices. Don't be precise. Some they're big, some they're small. People are afraid to make something from scratch. I cut about half a panettone. It's an unbelievable recipe, it's nothing. I will put a few ingredients inside. But you don't have to put anything if you don't want it. Next, let's just cut them in half. You need some very good butter. Just a little bit on top. Now I'm gonna put some chocolate hazelnut spread. Not much. Children love it, and grown up. Just spray them a little bit. You can see how easy. Right, sandwiches. Close it. You need 6 eggs. First 2 eggs, I separate yolk. Yolk straight in a bowl. The other 4 goes in. Then you put the sugar inside. Milk goes in. You have to dance it when you do this. Look at that. Come on! My sandwiches of a panettone pudding is ready. Let's put them in a plate. This is the last touch. Cream, milk, eggs, and the sugar. Last, you're gonna put some lovely brown sugar on top. There it is. So simple. Let's put them in the oven now. Oh my, my! This is what I'm talking about. So simple to do. Alleluia! Buon Natale! Love it!